In the castle grounds there was a lovely lake in which the children spent most of their time.
One day, Eva went with the children to the lakeside.
And the children vanished.
In their place were four beautiful white swans.
From the kingdom.
Fish spent the rest of his life beside the lake, talking to his children. After many years, he grew old and died.
The swans were heartbroken. They no longer talked or sang, and nobody came to see them.
Three 300 years passed, and it was time for the swans to move to the cold and stormy Sea of Moy, between Ireland and Scotland. The poor swans were tossed about by the wild waves and dashed against the sharp rocks. Life was harsh with very little food, and the years passed slowly.
When the time came for them to fly to the Isle of Glora, the swans were old and tired. Although it was warmer on the island and there was lots of food, they were still very lonely.
Then one day,
man called Quayfolk stood outside.
Swans talking and listened to their sad story in astonishment.
Then he went inside his church and brought out some holy water, which he sprinkled on the swans while he prayed.
As soon as the water touched them, the swans miraculously began to change into an old, old woman and old, old men.
Thank you.
for all people.
They were no longer afraid.
Fionnuala put her arms around her brothers and all four fell to the ground.